if Emirates does not order the A380, will Airbus shut down the program?
So quite honestly, if we can't work out a deal with Emirates, I think there is no choice but to shut down the program.